Hello and welcome back, dear friend. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my my Pathfinder Kingmaker game, my second try. I did some level up while I was away in between. So let's level up again. We get the sneak attack. Yay! So it's 2d6. We roll now if we can get a sneak attack. Feat. A feat is an ability. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we get a feat. Okay. Fine. So we need. Use magic device, perception, these two, and let's also do trickery so that we have a backup for Lindsay. Okay. Take point blank shot. We get a bonus of +1 on attack and damage rolls with our crossbow. This would be great because then we would also do more efficient sneak attack damage. Yeah, let's do it. So we've got all these already, so yeah, let's take this one. Don't think that we will need it, but yeah. So let's get into the spell book. Yeah. So we've got, this is personal and this is personal. Why are these personal and not on others? Is this only on level 2? And let's take another few light wounds. And when you throw bombs, they can hit the direct target. Yeah, why not? Sounds interesting. You don't have to learn spell slots. You also don't have to. You also don't have to. That's very convenient. Let's move on. Last time we got Octavia and Dragongar out of the clutches of the technique. So now let's move on. Try to get here. Yeah, let's enter. we see that we need some help. We can go outside and camping. So let's. Ooh. We found the right trail. The ritual was held here. But be careful, there are dangerous beasts ahead. Okay. Hello? They are both guards of this place and tokens of the druid's evil magic. Be careful. Okay. Hello?
The way seems clear.
Ooh, froggy. So... you.
I am yours to command. Let us strike as one. Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Yeah, I want her to be attacked by everyone. Oh, we have only 7 rounds of singing left.
How curious.
Yeah, it's nice that you found something, but can we just move on? So sneaked him, he will die. Yay, we killed the frog. Nice and nothing. Really? Ooh, there's another frog. Really? Why can't you charge it? Let's go into rage and let's tear them apart. Oh yeah, that was a critical hit and made 40 damage. This was Interesting. Oh no, my cat is destroying the other computer.
Serves you right. Unworthy.
Yeah, we killed the frogs. Probably we should take a nap. Because we don't have any spells left. And there are some wolves that look terrifying. Level 5 animals. Do a charge. How about now? Why can't you charge them? I mean, it's a clear path. Ah, now you can charge. It's a monitor lizard. Hey, don't kill my lizard. Stupid boy. And let's take it. Let's sing Lindsay. Let's move here and then shoot at this one or this one. Yeah. Oh, so stupid.
Onwards.
Ooh, critical hit. Valerie, good.
Things.
There's a kill. You really do that. Nice lizard. Good lizard. Oh no! Dead lizard. Poor dead lizard. Okay, what do we have here on the belt? And he was doing the what's this? My competence, nah. Yes. Who is this one? Oh, really? We failed the the use magic device check. We also failed the check. Really? I mean, ugh. Okay. Was nice.
Stay behind me. Despicable.
Okay. Poor little baby. Yeah, well. Oh. Living.
Stab their backs.
Yay. Why did we do a sneak attack? I mean, this wolf still stands. And he still doesn't get a hit on Valerie. Ah, stupid blur. Didn't he?
You deserved it.
And
cover me.
Oh, come on. Yeah, this Amiri. Well done. Okay. There is nothing to plunder here. Except, you said you found something here. Let's collect. Let's get out here. And do some camping. Because we are way too much damaged. So let's take camp. And I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other again next time when we get rid of all the monsters in the Elk Temple. Until then, bye!